Ranos here, and welcome episode of Monster Hunter. Today, we're going after a tempered Pukei-Pukei. Because I've noticed I haven't unlocked the Master Rank layered armor for it yet. So it may have a unique item when it's tempered. Well, that's what I'm thinking anyway. So anyway, how about we head over to the Guiding Lands and summon one. There it is. And... That doesn't seem to affect me. Oh, sorry, it's maximum poison resistance. So it's poison taxed to me nothing. Reload. And boom! The pickless herbs. Yes, as I'm using my own healing items. And not these slide ones. But there are none supply. That's not supposed to do a lot of damage. Anyway. Now this shouldn't really take all too long. Also the handy thing is, you can't get anything other than the tempered variant spawning at the moment. Because it got up to tier 7. I'm not even going to bother tracking its tail off because it doesn't really come up very often. Does it? I guess if you're using a sword it does, but... I'm not sure how easily it comes off with the... gun. Yeah, I think I'm going to try. Why here now, it's you? Useless place. Well, not really useless, but still. That's where the explosives are. Those are really hard hit. Try in the butt. And... ooh, right in the tail that time. Not really at the right point. Oh, they found its tail up. That's the butt. I got the wing. Boom! Let's pick up this item, whatever the bugger just dropped. Son of a thorn. Interesting. That could come in handy. Alright. Wait until I'm going back to shooting its face. Well, let's damage this item popping first. Oh, let's see what I got. Don't shoot! Two on the wing! Dang it, I'm gonna cut the tail off like that. Here we go. And... oh, the tail's gone down. No, it's back up. Get there. Got it. Boom. And the bump. Reload. I'm not sure if this is even gonna work. And the bump. And the bump. Ooh, I'll get angry. And that didn't hit. Well, tail came off. Hmm. Wasn't expecting that. And down the bugger goes. Ooh, Spirit Vein Gem Shard. That's kind of neat. Wait, does this bug even have a tempered item? I know some of them don't. Like, what was that bug? The tipsy tipsy. Another one that flashes you. What? Flip on there! And quicker. You know that like spreads ears out and flashes you? That one doesn't have a tempered variant. Well, it doesn't have tempered items. Because you can already you get its master rank layered armor without needing any special item. Use its normal normal good advanced item. And there the bugger goes. Alright. Let's do a bit of healing up and chasing the bugger. That'd be caught from the tail. Wherever the hell that went. Well, that answers my question. It does have its own tempered version. It is good. So, how about we get back up? Oh. Where the fuck did the bugger go? Is it up here or down there? I should go this way. Here it is. And I'll put that there. Drop this here. Drop that one there. And boom. And boom. Reload. Come after me, you bugger. Broke something. Well, coral's gone down. Oh, this guy, please. Yeah, gee. Now take that. And now. Seems to have some sparks to it. Ah, man. There we go. Anyway, let's grab that. Head back up here. I'm gonna probably need about 5 or 6 of this to get the layered armor. Ooh, something else. Spark damaging this bugger. Ooh. Go around here. Not that. Not that. Bonk. Yeah. Yes, both wings gone. Now you reload. Oh, hi! Oh, this is bad. So, mate. That was lucky. The Pukei-Pukei isn't leaving. The Pukei-Pukei needs to. Another item dropped. And you know? Get that up. Get that. Neat. Wait, I think Pukei-Pukei just left. It did. Anyway, let's follow. Okay, I think we got away from the devil gel. Now we just need to deal with this bugger. Oh yeah. And the base. I wonder if this will work. Why is it still the sound for the... you know. Then Double Joe. Still the Double Joe theme. Oh, now the bugger's asleep. Let's plop that there. Oh, I put Namo to sleep. And bump. Fucking over these, bugger. Boom. You're gonna die so quickly, are ya? I'm gonna cut this. There we go. Ooh, poison. I am resistant to it, but still. Don't wanna get Namchu poisoned. No, Namchu's poisoned anyway. Kinda sucks. Oh well. I'm sure Namish will be fine. Sure. Okay, Pukei is also poison. Cool. I'll damage it a bit. Mine. And... probably get it anywhere. It's still going to do a bit of damage. Ow. Reload. Ah, oh, you lad bugger. Come over here. Oh my, need to reload. Maybe pay more attention to how his bullets have loaded. Anyway. Not quite, buddy. Yeah, there. That's two. It's a bit stinks. That's nice. Yeah. No, sorry, got its face still. And funk. Okay. Yep, another one on the face. Should pay in a moment. One or two more shots should do the trick. Nope, that was a miss. Yeah. Oh, that's the wing. Bring wing close to your face. That's a chest. That'll work. Right in the face. A few extras. Boom. That's good. Now let's put these here. And there. And the boom. And the boom. Boom. And reload. One last bullet. Right, that's it. And thank you, Namishu. Oh my. I almost got paralyzed. There we go. There's a few good hits there. No, oh, you bugger. Let's try and get the bugger down. Oh, well, let's follow. I think we have a bit of a problem. Devil Jingle. That bullet didn't hit the double Joe. Where are you going? Huh. Well, that was a little bit unexpected. But anyway, let's follow. There's the bugger. Still not ready for capture. Very well. And duck up. And help. Alright. Let's wait for the bugger on this way. Boom. Anyway, still not ready. That's a bit disappointing. Oh, you little bugger. And bunk. And debunk. Needy. No way. Scrap that. Reload. And fire! And debunk. Reload and debunk. Still not ready for capture. And get back here. Just explode behind me. Boom. I think my stamina's gone down. Yes. Anyway, let's put that back up a bit. Get that. Got the healing items. Probably should move somewhere other than the wing. Devil Joe's gonna leave. Good. That's a pain in the ass. Reload again. Nice one, Namishu. Still not ready for capture. Well, let's grab this real quick. And now... Funk! No, it's just a wing. A few spots. Oh, the right item. And the funk. And over here. My. And defunct. There we go. Up there. Over here. Ow. That hurt. So now you're ready for capture. That's good. Let me just quickly go grab this. And now let's head over for the capturing. Where'd I put the track? Here we go. Now where are you up, buddy? Just down below? I can do that. And hey, Helen. Yeah, thanks. Captured. Huh. That was easy. Wow. That's quite a lot. The thing's just got cleared there. Well, anyway, you've just captured the bugger. And I think I should end this one here. So I do want to run around a bit more and collect some more ores. You know, so I can do some more with the Steamworks. Get more armor spheres to upgrade my armor even further. Need some stuff. So anyway, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.